Like, you can't even... can't even put your feet down. They just slide. Ah! I was getting too gutsy. Like, you can't even... can't even put your feet down. They just slide. I was getting too gutsy. Oh. Yeah, I think so.
Oh, you touched a deep rock.
Yeah. Going deep. Going back. Try to get out that side.
But at least I heard it fire after it was in the water.
Yeah.
Throughout today.
make it through there? Stupid log. I got the front over it. This means I have to go over that stupid stump again, doesn't it? Or log. Oh yeah. I made it over. I made it over. I need to go.
Oh, jeez. This is gonna hurt.
How you do it. Happy medium. So that's kind of the end of the road then for this way. Doesn't look great, unless you want to try going around the outside of it. Ah, yeah, let's go right into the rut, whatever. What was that? You still good back there? Ugh. You know, it certainly doesn't seem like this thing has a lot of like snappy, torquey power like in first gear on the road, but when you're out here, it sure seems to. For some reason. Will these guys let us go through the puddle first? Or around the puddle anyway? I'll swing over here and let these guys by. Since technically that is more or less their side of the road. Those are big quads, or like, those are some pretty big quads. What's this look like to you? You want to go down it or not? Okay, you got it for just a sec?
Yeah.
Yeah, there's a high spot in the middle. I went on the middle and then I slipped to the side. This quad feels a lot smaller than what I remember it. I'm still used to the bike. I still try to pull the clutch in to shift right now and then. Or not the, I pull the brake. I don't think it handles these like oodles better than I thought it would. This thing handles these like oodles and heaves better than I thought it would, the quad. It's probably smoother than the bike. The front still seems really stiff to me compared to what it was.